else.
All right. Good morning, Mavericks. How you doing? Happy Wednesday. I hope you guys are very excited. I know I am. Today we have something very, very special for you. And I'm sure you guys know, but all of you have earned this rare opportunity because you are our GPA Hall of Famers. All right. Congratulations. They say like LeBron, he ain't got the heat no more. They say he ain't street no more. But like Jay say, how sick am I? Wish him health for so. But I'm cool with it. Had to fool with it. Went to one of my old neighborhoods and built a school in it. It's crazy, baby, the way the 80s, baby.
It's moving its eyes.
What?
No, it was moving its eyes. Look.
He's moving his eyes?
Yes.
Oh. It's a drawing. There's no way that the eyes could actually move. But it's a good idea.
No, look, it's moving. Look, it's moving.
It's really
moving? Yes, it was moving. Yes, it's moving.
Boo. Okay. I don't know what you had in your coffee this morning.
It's moving again. It's moving again.
You're still seeing me?
Boo. Oh.
You're serious. It's almost like he's alive.
Yeah, duh.
Okay. That did not just happen.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, now you're scaring me.
Boo.
You're creeping me out.
Look in the mirror.
Now you're a comedian?
I'm here all week.
Well, you don't look so good.
You don't draw so good.
Okay, you know what, there, parrot boy? I brought you into this world, and I could take you right out.
You sound like my mother.
Oh, my mom, too. How do you feel now?
I ain't got nobody.
I'm not going to look. You guys tell me when to stop.
And stop. I hope...
Perfect. That was quick. I hope you know that this was completely random. Completely random. It wasn't set up, I promise. Mm-hmm. Before the show, I have another one right behind you. I'll try to keep this one in full view. That one's been there the entire time. Before the show, I mixed it up myself. The odds of this one matching this one are almost in the trillions. I think we all could win the lottery together before these two are supposed to match. But let's see if we get one side, that would be an absolute miracle. So let's see if we get one, just one. Oh. We got one side. Wait, let's see. You think we could get two sides? Holy mackerel, look at that. Look.
That's disgusting. It's a little gassy too. I call that the wind beneath my wings. What's that?
Okay. You think you can do any better? You try to yodel.
Ooh, challenge. I've got this.
He cannot yodel.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. Hadiddle-doo, dee-yodel-doo, dee-yodel-doo. Whoop.
Okay, he's learning.
Learning? Check this out.
Really?
Show you six cards. I want you to think of one of the six cards, all right? And then I'll tell you what the process is after that, all right? So I'm going to show you a couple cards, six cards to be exact. And just think of one of these cards, all right? Think of one of the cards. Don't say anything. Just think it. You got it? Perfect.
But we're very happy to be with you today virtually.
Yeah, does that mean I had to put on some PJs? Looks like they're all in PJs.
Nope, they're not in PJs.
Don't shake me. I'll let one go.
Hardly. I'm sorry. He's a little exhausted, like I said.
Yeah, just a little bit. I can see some of you out there. What are you eating? Harley, would you not shake me? I'm trying to look at in their screen there. What are you eating there? Is that, it looks like some sort of cookie or something. You eating cheese in the morning? That's going to be a long day, buddy.
Harley, would you quit it? He's turning 86 next month.
How about that? I finally made it.
You made it.
I finally figured out what I want to be.
What do you want to be?
21.